Hi there, this is Tanajay. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is the upper body pull day. We're talking about back and bicep. So get a dumbbell ready. One set of moderate heavy dumbbells and one set of lightweight dumbbells. And today's format is HIIT. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. And each exercise we do 3 times. But I strongly recommend you do the superset. That means you don't need a timer. Just count the reps, either do 12 reps or 15 reps, depends on weight, the size of your weight. So today it's just for my convenience, instead of count reps and talking, I'm just use the timer. If you want the best result, so just do superset, count your reps. Alright, no other equipment needed, just dumbbells. Alright, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water. Let's start this sweat. Warm up first. Arm circle, loosen up shoulders. Straight cross body. Keep your elbow shoulder level, open and close in front of your chest. When you open your arms, feel the shoulder blade squeeze and close in front your elbow in front of your chest. Thank you. reverse grip drill. stretch a little bit.
Thank you.
wide ribs. So up, keep arms straight, okay? One more set. More and more.
Slowly walk both hands to one side, upside your shoe, hold it there.
Subscribe, leave your comments below, and refer to your friends. See you next time. Ciao.